Fresh FM.
Hey, it's Natalie Lovie from Fresh FM, and we are here backstage at the John Labatt Centre, giving you guys a sneak peek at the Canadian premiere of How to Train Your Dragon, which is happening here in London on Thursday. We are super excited. Come have a look with us. We are here with Sarah, who plays Astrid in How to Train Your Dragon. Sarah, thank you so much for taking the time to chat with us. Now, you are protecting me from the deadly matter here.
I am.
Tell me, how much training have you had to do, both as an actor and, you know, just, these things are intimidating. So, tell me a little bit about all of the blood, sweat, and tears that went into you and your performance in this show.
Well, we started rehearsals last year in November in Australia. And we did it for, you know, a couple of months, and it was really not only working our own acting skills and our physical skills, but obviously working with dragons.
Mm-hmm.
I've never done that before.
Yeah.
And I even have to fly them.
You're meant to be my best friend.
I've definitely never done that before.
Wow.
So, you know, it was really exciting. It was like being part of a really cool elite circus.
Thank you, Dudley. Oh, can you tell me a little bit about this dragon? Because this dragon actually seems a bit nicer and friendlier compared to the deadly natter, if I do say so.
This one's Toothless, who is the hero of the show. And he is the dragon that Hiccup becomes friends with. And obviously, we see him now. He is adorable. He's like a pet to have. But, you know, in the show, as Vikings, we think of him as the most dangerous dragon that there is.
Really?
So, we don't really know his actual personality until maybe later on in the show.
Mm, but I guess you'll have to go and see the show to find out exactly.
But they can be very playful.
So it has been so much fun getting to hang out with Toothless and the rest of the cast and crew here at How to Train Your Dragon. This is it for our backstage tour, so that means that you have to actually come and see the show, which premieres Thursday at the JLC. It's going to be something that you'll never ever forget, and it's the Canadian premiere. Come be a part of history and check out How to Train Your Dragon at the John Labatt Centre.